once I broke my problems into small pieces, I was able to carry them just like those acorns, one at a time.